If you ever need to run a system restore on your Windows PC, in this video, we demonstrate how to do this from the recovery environment using external media. Here are some of the most common instances when you may want to run a system restore. Your PC isn't working well and you have recently installed an app, driver, or update. Your PC isn't working well and it's been a while since you last installed an app, driver, or update. Your PC won't start. You want to perform a clean install of your system. Before going any further, watch our video about how to create an ISO recovery media. The link is provided in the description. With your USB flash drive ready, start the Windows recovery environment. Turn on your PC and press the F12 key when the Dell logo appears. Select boot from USB storage device or select the name of your device. If prompted, select and configure the language and keyboard input as necessary. Click the Repair Your Computer option. This should bring you into the Windows recovery environment. Let's take a look at the differences between the two options. Restoring your PC is a way to undo system changes that you've recently made. Resetting your PC will reinstall Windows with the option to keep or delete your files, settings, and apps. If you want to restore your PC, from within Windows Recovery Environment, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then System Restore. Choose a date before your problem occurred, then select Next and Finish. If you want to reset and keep your files, from within Windows Recovery Environment, select Troubleshoot, then Reset This PC. Choose Keep My Files and follow the steps. If you want to reset but delete all of your files and data, from within Windows Recovery Environment, select Troubleshoot, then Reset This PC, and choose Remove Everything, and follow the steps. If you still need help or have any questions, you can always reach out to us through social media on Facebook or Twitter, or join in a chat on the Dell Community Forum. Be sure to check out our other videos on this channel, and if you like this video, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.